Hi, we're here at MultiLane booth 1609 at OFC 2024, and we have a really exciting demo to show you over here with the MultiLane Ultimus automation software. Hani, why don't you walk us through what we've got?
So this is our first implementation of our brand new software automation platform called Ultimus. Ultimus integrates a bunch of different types of test equipment to make it easier to automate test flows. The test flow that we're focusing on in this demo today is the optimization of linear pluggable optics. We are working with Broadcom, who have provided their module test platform, as well as a number of transceiver vendors who are plugging in their optical modules here. What we're doing with Ultimus today is actually showing how easy and seamless it can be to optimize your performance through like equalization tuning, as well as showing real-time module performance like bit error rate testing, effect analysis, as well as an eye capture here. All of this data can come together in a very comprehensive test report, which we're also showing here on the left, which is a one click away.
Fantastic. So with that in mind, can we take a look at, say, this module here, which is being looped back, and whereabouts it would be on the Ultimus platform?
Absolutely. This particular module is showing a live PER in the E-12 range, which is thanks to a lot of the optimization routines which we have automated in Ultimus. I have to also mention here that Ultimus is not only connecting to this system, it's also interfacing with our test equipment. Our optical sampling scope is capturing a real-time optical eye diagram, which we're showing over here with a TDAQ measurement, as well as optimizing the electrical performance coming out of the this port over here with our electrical sampling scope, thanks to our host-compliant board interface.
Yep. And these test flows here, these are all pre-coded, but allow for an automated drag and drop interface, if I understand correctly.
That's correct. So the problem statement here is it's very, very time and resource intensive to do a lot of the software automation. We have flattened that curve and accelerated engineering capability by pre-developing these flows and consolidating them into one unified interface, which can give anybody the capability of a seasoned software engineer.
And finally, from what I understand, this electrical DSO is outputting a pass-fail report that we can just automatically generate with Ultimus over here.
That's correct. And that is just what the tip of the iceberg, really, in terms of what the software can do. We have demonstrated this use case, of course, because linear optics are a very hot technology in the industry today, but Ultimus can essentially be used for anything.
Mm-hmm. Phenomenal. I think that's everything that we've got for the Ultimus demo today, but stay tuned, we have many more to show.